How can you send product data from the scale to the admin WLS software? Once the scale has been connected to the system, you must enter the synchronization part and click on Import, and then select the Products option, and it will display the products on the screen. Once this has been done, it will generate a text file, which will be saved where the program that usually is in the hard disk C is installed, in the folder adminwls, and we'll find a text file called PLU, serial number of the scale. Once the file has been generated in the adminwls software, enter product catalogs. Select the option to import and search for the PLU file scale number, and search for the file PLU_scale_number. Note, this process can only be performed as long as no product is registered in the admin WLS software.